Now, well, we're out here at Mooresville Drag Strip today. And Nigel's car out here. Ain't nobody pulled in the lanes yet. I just got done pairing for glass. So we're gonna go out here and see if we can't make a pass. He spun tires on the first one. So I'm gonna go out here and look at the track, see what we're working with.
just jump burnout, we're gonna go to the light, all right? Well, actually, we're gonna line the car. And we're gonna get to the light, we're gonna bump in, we're gonna hold the gas, and don't let off, and send it.
Yeah, because I don't have to worry about it going 360.
before it's green.
Right in the middle, right here.
Car on the property. Look right here, look Cornbread. Look at him. Why are you on the loser side, Cornbread? You're supposed to be around on this side. What's that all about? Come on now. There you go, congratulations.
All right, guys, a little race recap. Them boys were flying. The guy, Dustin Parks, I think is his name. It's a TKM car. But, man, that thing was rolling on the big end. He ended up winning it. Beautiful, beautiful car. Beautiful car. So he took home the money. So I know that money don't help out nowhere near on that build that he has there, because that thing is a top shelf item. Said it's a weapon. Awesome to see. See, I had a great time out there. I hope y'all enjoyed the video. So anyways, please like, share, subscribe, and comment. I'll see you one later. Thank you.